and a half here while this guy loaded up the installation boot files here. And so from here on out, it's really pretty much more of a standard deployment kind of scenario. I'll go ahead and I'll walk us through through it anyway, because, well, we're in the middle of it, so why not go ahead and record the rest of the deployment scenario. I'm going to go ahead and use the keyboard for this.